55 bills, but 50 for the taste on the bag. I don't really like the break.